I love how this makeup looks.
Wow, not a random guy look at me like this in a while.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of Hustle with Sarah, where you and I, we hustle together. Finally, I feel like myself again after what has been the craziest 10 days of my life. You know, I can't rest, okay? That's not in my dictionary. I was not born to rest and I don't know how to do it, okay? We just know how to hustle. We don't know how to rest, which is unhealthy on a very different level. But the past 10 days have been excruciatingly slow. I only spent eating, sleeping, and I tried to do a little bit of work here and there. But it's like the universe has not been favoring it, okay? I tried to film the story time and I wanted to edit and upload it that very day, which was past Sunday. And that day, I don't know how I ended up deleting one of the first files of the videos. So there were like four files and the first one only I deleted. I don't know how I did that. I deleted and emptied the recycle bin also. So the only way to recover it now is through my engineer, because I don't have the energy to repeat the entire story time all over again. It's like reliving that horrid experience and I don't want to do that. So that is the reason why I gave it to my engineer. He's gonna take another day or two to recover it. So I'm waiting on that to start editing that video, but I have other videos in the line, so I'm going to get editing with that today. Today I just woke up and I was like, I need to discipline myself. I need to start waking up early. I need to start getting my workouts in and, you know, just start feeling myself again. But first things first, I'm going to get on with my emails and my calls, because there's so much work that is like just pending and lined up, and everything has to be back into discipline and back into flow. So we're going to note down a lot of stuff, make a lot of calls, get shit rolling with my work. Oh yeah, I had to update you all that I am hiring another person on the team now. We need an assistant manager, and I did put a requirement on Instagram, so I got a lot of like resumes, so I have to go through that and schedule interviews for those. The reason why I need another team member also I want to share with you all is because you all know I've always worked with Pooja. She and I have worked like I think since a year, and alhamdulillah, it's been very very smooth and I love working with her, so there is no changing that. But now she has a day job, she's working at a clinic, so it takes up a lot of her time and a lot of her energy. So Pooja and I made this collective decision that we would hire another person so she could reduce her responsibilities, we could delegate responsibilities better as a team. I have to start rolling out all the resumes and see which ones look good. I've gotten some good resumes from you guys. I really hope I find someone by the end of August, because September is like the festive season and there's going to be a lot of work coming up. Another thing is all my editors, all my videographers, everyone is like somewhere or the other, like koi bhi matlab free nahi hai kaam karne ke liye. So isliye also my pace of work has really reduced. But koi baat nahi, hum kar lenge. We can do everything if we put our minds to it. So let's get started. I've been talking too much.
One cake also you put on.
I did not bring you one cake.
No.
Your birthday vlog is there.
Sabrina bought for me. That also I don't like. What
I got you?
What you got me?
Phone.
Nothing. Arey, phone was for anniversary. What one phone?
What I got you for birthday?
Nothing. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. You didn't even wish me. You fought with me.
What rubbish.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, really.
I forget. See, I just forget all the negativity in life, you know.
No, don't you like don't it. Want to remember the harsh reality of life.
Why harsh reality?
That you fought with.
Listen, what? Tuesday we are going to IKEA. I have a lot of stuff for the house.
Appointment first.
Appointment. Who's your assistant? Whom to take appointment from?
My
Chotu's gone. Your Chotu's gone.
Come.
Come Faja up house. Come on, up house. Time to go up house. He smiles when I say up house. In your house, no, he's depressed only. Because Ishan is there.
वापस आई हूँ ना, बड़ी खराब सी आदत डेवलप हो गई है कि खाना खाने के बाद बहुत नींद आती है. मतलब I've started taking these long naps जो मैं 6 बजे उठती हूँ और फिर तो पूरा दिन खराब हो जाता है. तो आज से I'm gonna break that cycle and I'm like nothing doing. I am not gonna nap to break that chain. First thing I did was bathe in the morning so that I feel fresh. And second thing I'm doing is not going in my bedroom only. Like if I go in my bedroom, then of course नींद आएगी. तो मैं ऑफिस में ही बैठी हूँ एंड आई विल ट्राई टू गेट सम बैक. आई एक्चुअली वॉन्ट टू शूट टूडे. देर आर टू आइडियाज आई हैव इन माइंड. ईदर आई वॉन्ट स्टार्ट फिल्मिंग फेस्टिव कॉन्टेंट और आई कुड डू जस्ट अ रेगुलर मेकअप लुक एंड डू अ फैशन कॉन्टेंट. अब तो मैं कॉफी नहीं पी सकती, सिर्फ लाइक 2:15 हो रहा है और अभी मैंने खाना खाया है तो 4:30 तक जब तक कॉफी मेरे सिस्टम में जाती है आई विल ट्राई टू गेट थ्रू विद एडिटिंग वर्क. ऑन अ कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट नोट, आई गॉट टू ऑफ माई ओल्ड प्लांटर्स फ्रॉम माई पेरेंट्स होम इन दिस हाउस. सो आई गॉट दिस वन, दिस इज अ सेलम एंड दिस वॉज माई फर्स्ट प्लांट विच आई एवर परचेज, इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम प्लांट पीपल एंड दिस वॉज गिफ्टेड टू मी बाय माई फ्रेंड एंड आई डोंट रियली नो द नेम ऑफ दिस वन बट इज ऑल्सो वेरी लाइक ये ना इतना सा पौधा था और मैंने उसको इतना बड़ा किया. ये प्लांट के बाद मुझे विश्वास हुआ कि आई कैन कीप प्लांट्स अलाइव बिकॉज आई कैप दिस प्लांट अलाइव एंड इट्स ब्लूमिंग एंड लाइक रियली आउटग्रोन इट्स पॉट्स एट दिस लिमिट. सो आई वॉन्ट टू चेंज इट्स प्लांटर एंड गेट लाइक अ बिगर ग्रे प्लांटर फॉर दिस एंड आई वॉन्ट गेट अ लॉट ऑफ ग्रे गोल्ड वाइट प्लांटर्स फॉर दिस एरिया एंड पुट लाइक आर्टिफिशियल ग्रास एज वेल ओवर हियर. सो दैट्स द आइडिया आई हैव बिकॉज फज गोज एंड सिट्स ओवर देयर एंड ये प्लाई बहुत गंदी है फिर वो भी गंदा हो जाता है. सो फाइनली स्टार्टेड यूजिंग दिस एस्प्रेसो मशीन माई फ्रेंड्स गिफ्टेड मी, इट्स फ्रॉम क्रोमा एंड इट्स डैम कूल बट आई कुड नॉट यूज इट बिकॉज आई डिड नॉट हैव बीन्स. आई डिडंट हैव रोस्टेड बीन्स सो आई गॉट दिस फ्रॉम ब्लू टोकाई, दे आर वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट लाइक व्हेन इट कम्स टू कॉफी बीन्स एंड ग्राउंड बीन पाउडर. सो आई ऑर्डर्ड दिस सिल्वर ओक कैफे ब्लेंड, इट्स अरेबिका हेजलनट हनी एंड ग्रेप्स एंड इट इज नाइस, इट्स क्वाइट स्ट्रॉन्ग माइंड यू, सो इफ यू आर नॉट अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग कॉफी ड्रिंकर यू विल नॉट लाइक इट बट आई रियली रियली लाइक दिस वन. सो आई गेट इट लाइक फाइनली ग्राउंड फॉर होम एस्प्रेसो वेरियंट. आई एम मोस्टली एन इंस्टेंट कॉफी पर्सन बिकॉज टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट पहले तो ये मशीन थी नहीं और अब जब ये मशीन है इसको साफ सफाई करना बहुत मुश्किल है. सो लाइक यू पुट कॉफी पाउडर हियर बट आफ्टर एवरी यूजेज आई हैव टू क्लीन दिस द फिल्टर द इनसाइड एंड दिस. So it's a lot of work for me personally. I fill water up to like 2 and then I like switch it on and put it on run. So then it will start brewing on its own. After say 5-7 minutes, I get some really nice strong coffee and that's a hot plate. Uspe mujhe chatka bhi lag chuka hai. The coffee garam hi rehti hai. The smell of coffee is so strong in my house every time I open this. But yeah, honestly, if you're like me and you don't have time in life, then this is too time consuming. Then instant coffee is only better. Chicken tandoori sandwich from this place Shaky Wakey. They have some really really good sandwiches. Mummy boli dahi batata puri ko time lagega and Chotu's not there, he's gone to Goa for a month. So we have a new house help who's a little slow.
Hours later.
Fudge is meeting you for the first time. Give him some.
You're meeting me for the first time.
Yeah, even Fudge. I am, but I don't bark at people who come to my house.
Hi, baby. Staring at me.
He's very mesmerized.
What happened? Come home with me today.
No.
Please.
Who's gonna sleep alone in this house?
Please. Come home with me. You're so cute. Wow, I've never had a guy look at me like this in a while.
Yeah, he looks directly
yeah. at you.
All my friends are like, you know, nobody gets that excited to see us the way Fudge gets. Fudge, you just left your roti over here. I'll stamp on it and all then. He doesn't want to leave you, but he doesn't want to leave the roti also. He's very dedicated. Look at this Willy Wonka. Like, she's dressed from top to bottom in black. And then, like, colorful bag, colorful chappal, colorful umbrella. She came into my house, like, flipping her umbrella. It's not even raining outside. Huh? Raisa left and technically I did not shoot. I'm very disappointed in myself in the fact that I did not shoot today. I have a live with Limez with Raisa only at 6 o'clock tomorrow. So anyways, I have to be dressed. So might as well like, oh my God, I have a break. Oh my God, I'm breaking out. I think I'm so moody and I'm so all over the place because I think I'm going to get my chumps also. I'm going to sleep you guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Dekhte hai kal kya karte hai.
The following day.
It's
1 PM. I started my day super early, but some or the other back end work keeps coming up. I also had to upload stories for the fish shop, so I did that since morning and went through all of the sourcing messages I put out for my festive content. I need outfits and everything. So I had DM'd a couple of Instagram pages, so a lot of them got back. I was looking into that. I was also looking into the file which has to be recovered by the engineer because it's not happening. He's apparently having to decrypt it and all. So I'm very worried because that video has to go up today. If it doesn't, that means I'll have to refilm the entire story time. I really don't want to live that again. So I'm really praying with all that I have that please God, let that file come back to me somehow. I don't know how I ended up deleting it. Anyway, I'm ready to shoot wearing this very gorgeous dress from H&M that I got. But let me show you something that I don't like. Is this fit over here? Like if I'm standing, can you see this? It's cinching in a very inappropriate way. Like even if I like pull it down over here, it's proper, but here it isn't. So with that manufacturing defect, so mujhe return karwana padega. I have my full setup ready. I'm shooting an IGTV right now, so I have my Pampers Grass idhar. And I have my makeup right here, my setup going on, my Godox is here, my ring light is here, and my camera setup. Let's get started. Alright guys, I finished filming. I feel so much like myself in this glam look. I'm not even kidding. Like, ab aisa lag raha hai ki yes, Sara is back. Okay, I feel like myself again. I have not eaten lunch. It's 3:30. I ate some fruits and chana before I started filming. But now I'm like super, super hungry. I ordered food from outside because niche jaane jitna time nahi hai mere paas. Maine sirf IGTV aur reel record kiya abhi tak ye makeup look ka. I have to sit and film the YouTube video. The mess over here. I'll have to clean, situate this over here and turn the light over there in that place so that I can do the YouTube video. My batteries are charging. The file that has to be retrieved, my engineer is not getting back to me, so I'm really stressed about that as well. But honestly, it's not in my hand, like he has to work on it. So I'll finish filming the YouTube video and then at 6 I have to go live with Cosrx. I'll do that and then the try on portion of the YouTube video, the styling bit, I might not be able to do today. Like that was also on my agenda for today, but I don't think that's gonna happen because if I do that, I'll be too tired. Like, I don't want to push my limits too much also. I love how this makeup looks. I will try to upload this on YouTube Shorts as well, so you can have a look at the tutorial. This is my food lunch for today. It's grilled chicken and mashed potato. I ordered it from Little Food Daily. I don't think my Wi-Fi is working very well, which sucks because I have to upload a video today if I get the file. And I need to go live with Cosrx. So I really hope my Wi-Fi bucks up, dude. Mere shoot wale din na bichare mere bacche ka hi haal ho jata. He didn't even get lunch. Because उसका खाना ये घर में नहीं, उसका खाना बाहर से भी नहीं मंगा सकते. Feel so left out because I'm like constantly talking to the camera and nobody's talking to him, playing with him.
Who's come? Why you came back? Go in the rickshaw with her. Go, go. Who's come? Who's come? Who's come? You forgot or what? Mind has become numb.
Kajo.
Finally, I can rest my back. Pura din chair pe baithi thi and shit, I feel so good that I finally shot content. Oh my God, it's been so long since I did so much. I could finally shoot. I shot reels. I uploaded one reel. I shot an IGTV. I shot a YouTube video. I went live with Cosrx. I finally feel like the Hustle with Sara spirit is back. And I'm unfortunately not able to like retrieve the file. He's working on it and he's gonna update me. And I have interviews lined up from tomorrow for the assistant managerial post. So I'm very excited to have another team member join us so that work can get distributed, because you can see kitna back end kaam keeps making me like have to push the shoot and have to keep pushing the shoot, and a lot of the content creation process gets blocked because of the back end work. But I'll just clean up the house. The house is in a mess, of course. Shoot karne ke baad bahut pasara bhi ho jata hai, to wo main saaf kar leti hu. I'll go down for dinner and then I'm meeting my friends. I'll sleep early, I'll get disciplined again, and I can't wait to get back to the hustle spirit. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, Sara's Court shout out goes to Sneha Spark. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara's Court shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara's Court, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara's Court shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.